Eskenazi Hospital is undergoing a treatment process of its own for a nasty infestation of bed bugs. Hospital officials declined an on-camera interview, but they did confirm the bed bugs had invaded an intake office used to screen psychiatric patients. A pest control company has been at the hospital throughout the day dealing with the problem. An Eskenazi spokesperson said the parasites had been confined to that first floor office. They believe the hospital will be bed bug free by this evening.